Hey everybody, Doreen here, and today we're going to be opening up this loot crate. Now, I can't exactly remember what this month's loot crate was. I feel like it has something Power Rangers in it, I feel like it has something Wolverine in it, and I feel like it has something Batman in it. And if that is true, it would be the trifecta, because I love all three of those things so fucking much. There we go. Moment of truth. Fuck. How did I reseal it? Son of a bitch. There we go. Nah, I was right about one of them so far. What do we got first here? We got... Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Oh. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. Oh, frick-a-fracker. Frick-a-frackle, man. Alright, let's see if I can get a good shot of that. It's the goddamn Megazord as a shirt with the components like it's a blueprint. That is so cool. So cool. So cool. I was worried about the clothes. I was worried that it was going to be something lame that I didn't like. What we got here now? So we got the Lego Wonder Woman. From the Lego movie. With the invisible... Invisible plane thing. Little Tetris magnets. So you can play Tetris on your fridge. Let's see how they open. So you got the two pieces. Ah, shit balls. Well, I dropped one of them already. So see, you have the two pieces. You have the two Lego pieces and they fit together like... Now you have one Lego piece. And it makes square. Alright, what else we got? So then we got... What's this? It says food container. And it's Batman's head. I think you put food in it, obviously, because it's a container, but what kind of food? And how does it, what does it, oh my god! It just pops his earies right off. Basically, you just stick hot food in here, and you twist his head back on, like so. I can't actually twist it on, but you get the gist, you get the point. And then it makes the food stay warm, so you can take it. It's like a little Batman-headed lunchbox. It's very small. It really can only put like rice and noodles in there, but it's cute. Get a little Megazord pin. I love me the original Megazord. Like, the fucking Dinozord before... Like, the Thunderzords were okay, but the fucking Dinozord was the shit. I have one right in the other room, the Legacy one. Ah, it's so cool. What's this? We love you. This is just a catalog. Unlock the mysteries. I don't know. What the fuck is this? Is this in every loot box? This is my first loot box. Is this in every loot box? Lootcrate.com/keys. Don't know what it does, but it looks very Illuminati-like. For some reason, I have a sinking suspicion that the box turns into something, because it's kind of built like it would turn into something. Ah, it does turn into something. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah! Alright. Let's see what this says. There we go. And now we got our little robot pal, and we shall call him Ludi.
Hey!
He's so cute. He's so cute. Okay. So yeah, that's what's gonna wrap it up for today. Thank you guys all for joining me. To be completely honest, I think Ludi here is my favorite. But thank you guys all for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Later!